Hey guys, this is my second update, and I have a bunch of stuff behind me, so let's just get right in because I am back from San Antonio. So, I'm going to show you what all of you got. Believe it or not, I actually did buy some from Hot Topic. And what I bought from Hot Topic is a wallet. You can't really find Hot Topic in the River Center Mall. That's like the only place you can find it. I'm not sure where else in San Antonio. I mean, it is a big town, so yeah. See, it looks just like my old wallet, and it has Deadpool on it, and it says it back there too. See, Deadpool. They also had like Deadpool sunglasses, Deadpool shirts, and another Deadpool wallet like this, except it has a chain on it. It costs like $1 or $2 more than the one that I got now. Let's see. And believe it or not, I did buy some from Crocs. See, I got my own Crocs. And you may be wondering why I got my own Crocs. It's because whenever I go out to the mill, I go out there and get my dad's Crocs and come back and take him off and come back into my room. Well, this time I got my own Crocs, so all I have to do is just because normally when I go to the mailbox, I go out there, find Dad's Crocs, go out to the mailbox, and come back and put them in the spot that I got them from. So that's why I got my own Crocs. And half the time I can't find other Crocs like sometimes I'll find Dad's Croc in his room or under the table somewhere or someplace else. So I got my own, so I had to bother looking for him. These were like $34. This wallet was like $16.50, I believe. Yeah, $16.50. Hold on, is this the? Whoops. Hold on, should be on the back. Yeah, $16.50 for the Deadpool wallet. Yeah, these were actually like $34.99, so they were actually like $35. So I got those, the wallet that was like $16.50. And you know what? I dig of a GameStop. I wonder what I'm going to do. So the first time I went to GameStop, I bought these three games here. First, I have an Xbox One game called Rare Replay. I was trying to look for this on Best Buy, but I could not find it. So I went to GameStop and I did find this. It was only $30. It is like 10% point bonus on all purchases. And then, Elder Scrolls Oblivion. If you're not a pro member, it is $20. And if you're a pro member, it is $18. So, I would definitely recommend becoming a pro member. And then Need for Speed Most Wanted. So I got Elder Scrolls for Oblivion for PS3, Rare Replay for Xbox One, and it's only on Xbox One. And then Need for Speed Most Wanted. It is $20 if you're not a pro member, $18 if you are a pro member. So there's that. And then on the second time I went to GameStop, yeah, surprise, surprise, I went twice. I got Call of Duty Black Ops, $20 if you're not a pro member, $18 if you are. Then I got Evolve for PS4. $30 if you're not a pro member, $27 if you are. Grid 2. $20 if you're $20 if you're not a pro member, $18 if you are. And of course I got my Xbox money card, because I'm going to buy, this is $25, so that's why the second time was more expensive than the first time, because I bought a $25 gift card. It is for my Xbox One. And also I had the thing. So the first time I went, it was $82.77. There should be another one. the second time was much more expensive because I did get a warranty on it. So it does, and the Xbox money card, the first time it was $82, this time, the second time it was $95, so that is a lot. Oh, and also, got myself an SD card. The reason being is because the other one that I had, just would not get through to my phone, so I got myself another one, and it actually works. Oh, and then of course I got one more to show you. And this was when we went to Best Buy. And I got this, Deadpool. So yeah, I bought a lot of stuff. And there's one more thing that I gotta show you. And this as well. See, here's the toe, and then here's the body, and then here's the head. This is an eel. So, yeah. Yeah, surprisingly, I do not have any new shirts. I mean, there was one cool shirt that I would have gotten, but they didn't have it in that size. They did have one shirt in my size, but I don't wear black. So, we went to a lot of places. So, Wednesday, when we went there, the only, place we went to besides the hotel was Meteora, and that was it. And then on Thursday, we went to SeaWorld. So, yeah, we went to look at gift shops. Gift shops. We went to some shows like the ski show, Shamu, the Beluga Story, Sea Lion High, and we got to see flamingos, walruses, everything. But I didn't go to that Shamu thing at 8:30. Because I just didn't want to see it. I did not want to see any more shows. But that was on Sunday. And the restaurants that we ate at, besides the one that I mentioned, Meteora, we ate at Casa Rio, we ate at Budweiser's. We ate at Tony Romo's and Hard Rock Cafe. And on the way back home, we had Gristmill. So, yeah, that was all that we did down there. So, I think that's it for this update. So hopefully next time I can do this again. Like how I've been doing right now, having the update 1, update 2, and what's funny about the hotel that we stayed at was that it had 2 different rooms. Like, one was like a living room and then the other side was like a bedroom. It's weird because, like, as you go in, you have the couch, and then you have a table that you can actually, like, pull apart. And then you go in, on the left, I mean on the right, you have the restroom, the bathroom. What's funny is that in the bathroom, all you have is a tub, shower, bathtub, shower, and a toilet. The sink is on the left side, so it's like right in front of the bathroom. So yeah, that was basically it. And they had 2 TVs, so I could have played video games while I was down there. Of course, what difference would it have made for me, because we stayed out late a lot. So thanks for watching this update, and I'll see you guys next time. Oh yeah, we did go to the toe show. I did get something, but that's nothing important. It's just all stuff for like records and everything. So anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys later.